Happy Saturday, everybody. I have just been through to my physiotherapist, and for those of you who don't know, I actually injured my knee from badminton about 6 weeks ago. And so far, I've been told that it's healing quite well, and I'm very happy about that. Now, I'm gonna do a little bit of a Saturday vlog for you guys because I'm gonna go out to DFO, which is Direct Factory Outlet here in Sydney. I'm heading off to Homebush for that. I'm on the quest to find my wedding shoes. Yes. First things first, breakfast. Well, brunch really, because it's almost lunchtime, it's 11:30. Okay, so I didn't find the wedding shoes that I was looking for, but I did get Duncan a pair of shoes for himself, like casual for when he's just going out. And I got myself a pair of Levi's 501s that are high-rise skinny jeans that are distressed. Yeah, not a bad day to go out. But because I didn't find the shoes that I was looking for, there's a big chance that I would be going to Birkenhead Point tomorrow to keep looking.
So I'm back in the apartment after going around Top Right as well, looking for the shoes, and I didn't find what I like, so I'm definitely going to Birkenhead Point tomorrow, which is another factory outlet. They have 9 West over there, so I'm gonna try and see if I can find something that I like. Otherwise, I don't really know what to do.
Here's a classic keto dinner for you guys. Pickles, cheese, and prosciutto. Yum. So what I've essentially done is taken a pickle and sliced them into quarters lengthwise and wrapped them in prosciutto and used half a cheese each as sort of like a holder, and the flavor and the tanginess of the pickles counteract the saltiness of the prosciutto and the cheese. But these are all like pretty high fat and low carb as well as really good protein.
I've made some, still moderately carby brownies, because these have coconut flour and almond flour, but none of those wheat flours. And I made them into like the donut holes, but I also have them in the regular ones, and I melted some dark chocolate, baking chocolate onto them. That's what that looks like. So it looks really yummy. I'm just hoping that it also tastes yummy. It's got a little bit of protein powder as well, to bring up the protein, and some coconut oil for the fat, and peanut butter as well. So let's hope that tastes well and good.
Because it's Saturday night, I am doing a peel, and this time around it's a chemical peel using the Ordinary's AHA 30% plus BHA 2% peeling solution. I do this twice a month to get rid of like hyperpigmentation from acne scarring when I was younger. I've got some pigmentation on my chin from hormonal breakouts because it happens every time of the month. And I keep this on for about 10 minutes and then I just rinse it off. I've already cleansed my face prior to that. Good morning, guys. It's Sunday morning, and I am getting ready to go to Birkenhead Point to look for my wedding shoes. I'm also editing a video on a trash talk video that I will be posting up sometime soon. I just don't know exactly when. It might be up before this video, or it might be up after this vlog. We'll see. And probably meal prepping for the rest of the day. That's the plan. Okay? So as you can see, I'm already at Birkenhead Point. I bought a few things. I've got two skirts from Esprit, which I'll show you later. And flat white silver shoes that I think would be something that I would consider for the wedding, since I can't really wear heels anyway. Okay, so some of the things that I got a Nike training shoes. I'll show you that in a while. And then I've got a pair of silver shoes from Ruby. And two skirts from Esprit. Okay, I'll show you all those in a little bit.
It's actually supposed to be autumn by now, but it's 37 degrees Celsius today. I'm confused. Okay, so I'm finally back in the house. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I left pretty early this morning. Like, I pretty much opened Birkenhead Point. And I'm not gonna show you everything that I bought, because I'm planning on putting together a fashion haul video. Not that I'm a very fashionable person, but just to let you know the kind of stuff that I wear. I'm a very easygoing person. I'm not a fashionista. But I wanted to show you the pair of shoes that I decided on for the wedding, and it's these. They're fairly simple. They're sort of like white silver flat shoes, because I am discouraged from wearing heels because of my knee injury. And I thought that these would be good, because even if I only wear it once, it's not so bad, because it's $20. But I get a feeling that I'm gonna actually get a lot of use out of it, because this is something that I could wear even as a casual wear. So I thought I'd get that. Like I said, it's $20. It's from the brand Ruby, which is a sister company of Cotton On, if you're familiar with that. And what was the other one? Typo. Okay, so yeah, I got these. I was looking at something more of a like dark silver metallic, but then I thought, well, this would actually go well with my white wedding dress, and I could pretty much use it for other stuff as well, like to sort of like put a pop of fashion into my everyday clothing. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this vlog here. Thank you very much for joining me. The rest of the day is probably just gonna be me taking a nap, because I woke up really early and I went to sleep really late last night, like 1 a.m. And then I woke up at like 7. So that's not normal for me. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. I'll see you all again in the next vlog or the next video, whatever it may be. And thanks for watching. Bye.